Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Rachel and today we're gonna be reacting to SB19. I'm pumped, I'm ready to go. If you don't know, I actually met SB19 before they blew up and became this phenomenal Filipino group, this group that has 1.4 million subscribers. Their views are off the charts. They are just amazing. I met them, interviewed them, hung out with them before they got famous. So if you want to see them before the fame, check out my last video, them hanging out with them and stuff. I'm excited. I haven't seen their stuff in a while. I've just been doing my own thing. So today we're gonna react to SB19, What Official music video. This video has 8.3 million views. I'm very excited to see how they've grown and changed since the last time I saw them. So is this supposed to be like I know BTS videos kind of like are in a series, I guess you could say, but. Ooh, this is exciting. Oh, I like him a lot. Oh, it's been so long since I've seen them. No, simula no, pero wala na akong balak na tapusin. Di ibig sabihin, pag di tinapos ako, ihinto na rin. Dang. Alam ko naman na di ako pinakaano magaling. God no bis with all of you, please. They have changed so much. Lahat ng aking basura, pupulutin lahat ng dala. Kahit saan pa ako mapunta, labat sa lupa, aking mga paa. It's literally like K-pop. They've done so well. Stella's my favorite. What? It's so wild. Like, my brain is a little confused. My brain's like, this is K-pop, but it's not, and they're singing in Tagalog. Grabe, guys. Look at the tattoos. They aren't real, huh? He's really good. He's really good at rapping. I feel like Spell reminds me of Jungkook from BTS. Their music video too is really good. Like, just the visuals have gotten so good. It's wild. Ooh. Damn, it's great. Baby of cool. Yeah. I like that. I wonder how long it took them to film this whole thing. They really have changed a lot, I think. Music-wise, they're just really, really talented. And I know they have been since I met them. But they have grown in their vocals and their dancing. Their music video is crazy. Definitely reminds me of K-pop. They've done so well. The dances are really good, the way they move. So good. I just like it a lot. Their outfits. SB19, if you see this, I would love to do another interview. We could do a Zoom interview. I don't care. If you ever come to California, let me know. We can do an interview. I want to do something fun. Let me know what you guys think down below. Who is your bias? Are we saying that for SB19? Are we saying bias? Or is that just a K-pop thing? Who's your favorite? Let me know what you guys think of SB19. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. What other videos would you like to see next? Leave it down in the comments below. Let me know. I like to do other videos. I like to do reactions from time to time, haul videos, and just regular vlogs. So, bye guys. Mwah.